Must watch live MLB The Show games on YouTube. This is the operating room, hosted by your boy. Somebody call a doctor. Doctor, how is doing? We're about to play an epic game against our boy Marlon Vasquez again. You already know, nobody does it better. What is it? Everything. It's secondary position is everything. Everything. Well, we're back at it, Marlon.
Again. Not ideal baseball weather today, but they've decided not to close the roof, so we'll have to make do. Today, we bring you Diamond Dynasty action between New York and Brooklyn. Two of the best bats in the business go at it next on the show. First pitch forthcoming as Jose Reyes is set to go.
Leading off for the Aces.
Who was that on the mound?
Shortstop.
Okay, finally.
Jose Reyes.
And we are underway this afternoon as the first pitch is over for a called strike one. And a jam shot here as this is sent toward second. Mejia scoops it up. Throw on to first will take care of Reyes, and that's how we get things started. Digging in the switch hitter, Ben Zobrist. He'll get his first opportunity in this one. Now the first pitch here from Lester. And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one.
Well, Matt, as advertised, he's broke out with a good fastball. He likes to pitch off the fastball, but this one's in the mid-90s. We'll see him be aggressive most of this game with that fastball. Now, that's a good changeup right there. You know the guy's sitting fastball. You get him out in front. Now that changeup's in his head the rest of the at-bat. Well, a pitcher can tell you a lot early in the game. With this veteran pitcher out here, fastball in. To me, it looks like he's going to try to take that ball fast and say that is mine.
Bases are empty, one man. Toward the gap in right center. This is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first. He'll get it into second. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit. Jose Ramirez will try and loosen up here. Is settling in now. Marlon
batting
Vasquez.
Third. Center fielder. Marlon Vasquez.
First pitch
of
the
no.
Takes this the other way to right. That's in there. Base hit. Ramirez is on his way home.
Of course. This should put it right down the middle, man. Damn, bro.
I couldn't quite hold back that time. It's a changeup fooled him for strike one. He's running toward second. High, the throw. In time. He just gets the tag down. On that fastball too much for him. Here. One and two.
Now that's a nice pitch. He ran that in there about mid-90s and put it past him.
Two balls and two strikes now.
Well, he jumped ahead right there with two fastballs, then threw the changeup, but he didn't bite. Let's see where he goes from here.
Trying to nibble here, and he misses. One-two
pitch didn't go his way, and now...
Come on. Back to the home
run.
Riding into the box.
Albert Pujols, baseman number 10, his first cuts in this one with a mid first and two away. First pitch on its way. And there he goes. Second pitch is a cold strike. The throw. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about it. Not trying to move up. A runner on first with two away. Mind in the left center. And That finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. And this will find a wall out near the visitor's bullpen. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. Here's Manny Machado now.
Having said, third baseman number 13, Manny Machado.
And now some very early action out of that bullpen as they've got a couple of guys already getting it cranked up.
Come on, Blue.
Matt, this is how you want to start a game. First inning, you already jump on early. You get one run in, and now you have two other runners on base. You come up with a big hit here. This is really...
Meanwhile, this ball gets down. It's a base hit. And the score, the runner from third. And he's safe.
He's safe. Right there. He can put it right there.
Now
that's
a late. Another first inning RBI opportunity. No more here.
Right there. Right in front of his face.
Your attention, please. Now pinch-hitting, Jason Wolf.
Swing and a liner. Foul. 0-2 now from Lester. Strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. Stepping in, Jose Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Third baseman, Jose Ramirez.
Strike one. Now here's the pitch. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. And he looks at a bold strike three as the cut fastball's in there, and that's out number one.
Batting second, the shortstop.
First pitch coming, here
Francisco
it is.
Francisco Lindor.
And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. The wind up and the 0-1. Sent on the ground out to second. And that is through into right field for a three.
Hey, he's in.
Digging in.
Batting third. Second baseman.
First for him following the one out.
Mejia.
Fastball to start things out here. Not close. It's the ball and no strikes. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's 1-1. Now a ball hit pretty well to left, but this is going to wind up in the seats foul. Ready to deliver the 1-2. It's outside. The throw. Runners on first with one down. Runner going a second time. Out in front as this is pulled foul into the seats. Again, he's off for second. It's outside the throw. And we'll see another pitch here as this ball's chopped foul at home plate. And this one's tapped foul at home plate.
That is the fourth foul ball of this AB right here. He's seeing a lot of pitches.
And this is fouled at the plate. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Neither guy giving in here, and they'll do it again. Ball four.
Ball four.
Digging in. Jerry Sanchez.
He'll
get
Catcher.
To take his first cut
Jerry.
Here.
Sanchez.
First pitch to him. Zero. Way in front of that fastball. Oh, I think his eyes lit up when he saw that pitch coming up at his eye level.
Yeah, good luck. Hey, a high fastball all of a sudden becomes really dangerous for a pitcher if it's not spotted above the zone. A little height difference makes all the difference.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Gary Sanchez comes second out of the bottom of the first. Now a fastball is swung on and tipped foul right near home plate. It's strike one. Swing and that's hit out of play. Up into the plaza level. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
I really like watching the righties throw that punch in the lefty's hands like that. This one was down two, and if he hits it, there's a pretty good chance he's going to pound it into the ground. Maybe even give himself a shin guard.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3. At the plate, Carlos Gomez. Matchup with John
for
Lester now to lead off the inning.
Fielder, Carlos Gomez.
Now here it comes. Hit hard on the ground towards second, and Gomez will reach. It's a base hit. The pitcher
batting ninth.
Severino.
Your attention, please.
Plate a
now pinch hitting.
Ramirez. We get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. On the ground to second base. This could be two. Oh, and he has some trouble with it. Here's the shortstop.
Number seven, Jose Reyes.
He's set. Here it comes. Hit down the third baseline. Ramirez is there. There's one. On to Hosmer, but it'll come too late to get them both. Now batting, Jose Ramirez. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. I had him guessing that time, but he's barely able to foul it away. 0-1, here's the pitch.
That's a ball.
And there's ball one. Boy, the one in the short column is going to let it from third, crosses the plate. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second.
Center fielder number nine.
Digging in to try it again.
Marlon
Vasquez. He's ready. Here's the first offering.
D-Rock.
Swing and a miss at a ball down.
That's exactly what you don't want to do first pitch. If you're missing the first pitch, you want to drive it. You can't take another bad swing on the first pitch. You know what you're looking for. You got to be more patient because you're going to get more pitches.
Well, they got him in the rocking chair right now. A little changeup, follow up, fastball. He's a little late with that swing. I may go back with another changeup.
Here it comes on nothing and two. Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home from third.
Catcher.
Stepping in and running for another shot.
Sanchez.
Gary Sanchez. He's been hit by a pitch and walked in the game thus far. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Lindor takes it in. Plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Joe Nathan,
6'4" right-hander, comes in out of the bullpen.
Joe Nathan.
Here's big Aaron Judge. And they've got some work to do early on.
Leading off for the Aces.
4-0 already.
Right fielder.
But fastball
Aaron
in there for a ball strike.
Now playing right field.
Wind
number
up 28-01.
Jason Worth.
1-1.
Now at second base, number 11, Jose Ramirez.
Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. A 1-2 pitch. And there it goes. Deep to left. No chance at bringing this one back. It's up onto the train tracks and out of here. George Springer.
Coming seven.
The first pitch.
Center
ball.
Fielder.
D-Rock.
Fastball.
Springer.
And swings through it to fall behind.
That's a big fastball, obviously. And we're going to see this reliever going. Wow.
And a check swing. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Hey.
It was a changeup high for the strike.
Pretty lucky to get away with that one. There's not a situation ever where you want to throw a high changeup, so I think he'll try to make an adjustment with the next one.
So we got him looking
eight.
There. George
left
Springer
fielder.
Becomes the Jay first out here in the bottom of the second.
Martinez.
Martinez comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one.
Zero.
Oh, he had him fooled there. No balls and two strikes. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit sharply on the ground. throw to Pujols is in time for the second out. In now, John Lester.
Catcher, Sean Lester. Your
Jose
attention, please.
Abreu.
Pinch hitting for the pitcher left. Number 79. Jose Abreu.
D-Rock.
Slider there, and he gets ahead of him, nothing and one. Nathan's ready. Coming at him with the 0-1.
0-2.
A swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
Well, he gave up that leadoff home run, and I thought, uh-oh, he's in trouble, but he's done a nice job.
And we'll have to leave it there, as this is strike three, and...
Your attention, please.
5'10 right-hander comes in on both men to do the pitching. Grounded straight into the shift on the left side. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
The third baseman,
so
number 13.
So gone in the inning now, that
Manny
brings in Manny Machado.
Machado.
First pitch of the at-bat. Swing and a liner, but that's a foul ball. 4-1's our score here in inning number three.
D-Rock.
Here's a late swing and a miss, strike two.
That's straight smoke at 99, guys. It's almost unfair.
And he takes a good swing at that one as this is sent down the line in right, but ultimately into the crowd, a foul ball. Swing and a miss here as he's down on the right. Two up, two down. Second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. This is line to left, and that is in there for a two-out base knock. So with that, the top of the third inning will continue at least one more batter. And he will stroll in there standing with a two-out double. Digging in for his second at-bat. Singled his last time. And a whiff at a good slider that time. Hard liner toward short, and that is through into center field, a base hit. The throw into second, and to score, the runner
from
second.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck is going on here?
Stepping into the box.
They threw to the first baseman. The first baseman was in the middle of the field. They threw back to the pitcher.
Your attention, please.
Keep things going. He will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher.
Zero.
Set with the 0-1. Swing and a liner, but foul.
Well, he fouled that breaking ball off a little bit early. Timing not quite there. Had a fastball to pitch before. He just got out in front of that breaking
ball. 1-2.
Here's the 1-2 delivery. And that one stayed up a little high.
Your attention, please.
6-2. Left-hander Johnson to take over on the
Ryan.
Ryan Dozier. Two out under off the bench. And still hit with a run to the second and two away. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats. So the count holds at 2-2. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. And he'll extend their lead as the runner scores from second. It's 6-1. Here's the shortstop now.
Number seven, two on the afternoon so far.
Stop fouled over towards the coaching box. 0-1 on its way. Hit hard on the ground to second. Two is left.
He's out.
Whip this one first in time, and that ends the inning.
Kelvin Herrera.
We'll take the ball now as the new pitcher.
Kelvin Herrera.
Ready for another chance. Jose Ramirez. 0-1 for him here in this
leading off for Brooklyn.
And that's on the
third
outside
baseman.
Corner for a strike. Fastball right over the outside corner.
Great spot with that pitch down and away. He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen of this one if he can keep hitting that spot.
And he missed with it. It's 1-2. Fastball got him looking. And that had two-seam action on one gun.
Now
so striding in, Francisco Lindor. 1-1 after a single.
Lindor.
Yeah, man.
One pitch on its way. Was he ever fooled on that pitch? It's 0-2 now. Here it comes on nothing and two. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And he is out on the tag. Riding in once again.
Second baseman.
Juan Mejia. He holds up here, but the pitch is a cold strike anyway. Set to deliver the 0-1. Hit back up the middle. And a dive by Reyes, but it's by him, a base hit. So that two-out success means Gary Sanchez will get to hit here.
Now
so
batting.
Coming to the plate,
catcher,
Gary Sanchez. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. And a check swing here, but he clearly went around on a pitch that would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing in one. From the stretch. And he holds up on this one, but it's a cold strike three. And with that, the ball game is over. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the Topps player of the game.
Hey, you could probably make an argument for a couple of other guys, too, but it seemed like he had the most to do with his guys getting the win here.
Our final line score. First,